This is my statement to the Board of County Commissioners of Manatee County concerning Title IV money, the federal foster care on the adoption of our children that are being kidnapped. I don't believe they had any indication of how this agency really works, and I, for one, was happy to inform them of the destructive practices going on within DCF, Child Protective Services, CASA, and all the other destructive agencies involved in the kidnapping of our children. So enjoy our short video, and never give up.
Pretty short and sweet on the kill, on the no kill. So that's
all right.
On
item number 25, Title IV e-funding.
Title IV e-funding.
Number
25.
Number 25. That's a letter that you wrote back. And I want to encourage MTV to, whatever I put in the public comment for the docket, that the public that's watching this should also have access to it. And I notice a lot of times they don't cover it. So I encourage MTV to throw that out with my publication. A good investment. Title IV money is never a good investment. I applaud this board for turning it down because you don't know where the money's going. And again, it goes back to community. We can do a lot better in-house with our own community. Than the government. So, Mr. Chairman, I applaud you on that. And you know, Title IV money, if you look at where it goes, and I just got back from Washington, D.C. I got in last night, and we did family reform. And this subject came up, Title IV money. You can go on the website. But I will tell you, it's a kidnapping racket. That money is used for bonuses to steal children from good parents. It's a disaster, a waste of money. It's a hostage situation. You should run as far and fast as you can away from any Title IV money. And again, you know, your counsel was good enough to pick out all the stuff that it wasn't going to be used for. Referral services. That's bounty hunting. That's what that is. In case you, I'll interpret it what it really means when they say this. Placement of the child. They can't wait to get that kid in foster care because they get Title IV money. They hope that kid stays there forever. Development of case plan, again, you're within the system. Jump through these hoops. Good parents being teared away from their children. This is unacceptable. Case reviews, case management, supervision. More government intrusion into the family life. And it's got to stop. Rate setting, proportion. It's funny that all these incentives are given to people that really... We don't know. They do not give the same incentives to a relative that may want to take this child. I find that very appalling, that why would you give a perfect stranger a $3,000 sign-up bonus for an adoption, and you won't give an aunt or a relative that's willing to step forward and take care of that child? It's a disastrous. And I will question every dollar that this county accepts on Title IV money because it's gotten way out of control.
So that's my spin on it, and I hope everyone will have the opportunity to talk to their local board about the Title IV funding, how destructive it is, and keep the faith. This is Glenn Jabalina with Why Dads Matter, and you can find me at thewhydadsmatter.com, also on Facebook and on the web. So, who loves you, baby?